decisions for both Vargas and Shields. They're both outstanding. Well, I'll tell you, after seeing what happened a couple of weeks ago when that security guy tasered that fan that ran onto the field, you would have thought that guys would not be taking on security forces throughout the major leagues.